Good morning, students. In the previous video, we have completed a short story, The Collectors. So in that, we come to know about a new hobby that we can take up in the leisure time, that was stamp collection. So on the basis of your reading of the extract, complete the following statements. So these are the statements given in the text. So I have completed them. On the first day, Dr. Modi showed Jahangir first stamp album. Here you will write his first stamp album. Then, while flipping through the pages of the album, Dr. Modi's voice was dash and his eyes were eyes dash. So voice was charged and his eyes were glittering. Then Jahangir wanted to see the album again because the album dash was full of beautiful stamps. Then, to begin with the stamp collection hobby, Jahangir bought stamp album for beginners. Dr. Modi was very happy on helping Jahangir. So here S will be capital and this A is also capital. Dr. Modi was very happy on helping Jahangir, for his deepest wish had been to found someone to share his hobby with. Dr. Modi was happy with his young recruit because he could identify stamps. He could sort stamps. He could learn the different currencies. He could mount the stamps as neatly as teacher. So Jahangir was surprised when Dr. Modi showed him the biscuit and sweet tins because the tins were full of stamps. Now H you will do by yourself to become a good stamp collector. Dr. Modi advised Jahangir to. So 3 points you are supposed to write here. From the last paragraph you can get them. Next, a good stamp collection depends upon the smartness of the individual. Students, this question. The extract describes two visits of Jahangir to Dr. Modi's house. If you remember, in this extract, we have studied about two visits. First time when he showed Dr. Modi showed him album, and the second time when he bought a book stamp collecting album with him. Okay, so two visits were there. So following points briefly describe what happened in the two visits. So these points are telling you what happened in the two visits. However, the points have got mixed. So instead of, you know, being separated, they got mixed. First or second visit, both have mixed. Sort out the points and list them under the headings given below. Arrange them in the correct order as they appear in the extract. So these are the points. Expressed a desire to see the album again. This is the example of first visit. Okay, likewise, ye aapko pata chal jayega that they are of first visit or second visit. So accordingly, you are supposed to write them here in the given blank space. In a proper order. So now B6. Human beings are essentially social beings. Dr. Modi also advised Jahangir to make lot of friends. How can socializing help us in achieving our goals in a better way? Share your views with your partner. So there is not any need to do this in your notebook, but I am telling you why socializing is important, why friends are important. You know, human beings are social animal, right? We like to live in society. Fine. When we are in a classroom, we enjoy a lot. And you know, our friends, they help us in achieving our goals. Sometimes we have many problems. Suppose you have a mathematics problem. And sometimes you ask your friend, you don't want to go to the teacher, but you ask your friend, then your problem is solved. And so many other things are there. From your friends, you get suggestions, right? So that's why Dr. Modi also advised Jahangir to make lot of friends. लाइफ स्किल्स. टाइम मैनेजमेंट इज़ द कॉर्नर स्टोन ऑफ सक्सेस. सो इट इज़ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग. टाइम मैनेजमेंट इज़ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग फॉर गेटिंग सक्सेस. प्लानिंग योर वीक अहेड हेल्प्स यू टू मैनेज टाइम इफेक्टिवली. प्रिपेयर योर वीकली प्लानर नाउ. सो दिस इज़ फॉर यू. यू आर सपोज टू प्रिपेयर योर वीकली प्लानर. Do not forget to dedicate time to your hobbies and leisure activities. All work and no play makes Jack a dull boy. So playing is also very important. So what you want to do in morning, you can write here. Afternoon, evening. So all the days are given of a week. Fine, so you can fill it by your own. Now, Nusravanshi uncle gave Dr. Modi his first stamp collection. Dr. Modi became mentor of Jahangir. Our elders are a treasure, house of knowledge and experience, but we often ignore them and fail to realize their importance in our life. Write three things which you would like to do for your grandparents and parents to make them feel special. So what you can do? What you can do for your grandparents so they can feel special? What you can do? You can share new things with them. You can spare time for them. Right? Third point, you will write off your own choice, that what you want to do for your grandparents to make them special. For parents, you know, if you will only listen to your parents carefully, they will feel special. Right? Help them. Help them in household work also. Okay? And third point, you can write by your own. And even if you want to change these points, you can change them. You can put points of your own choice also. No problem at all. Right? Match the following expressions from the passage with the ideas they convey. So, feast of color and design, that is very attractive thing. Flying past, that is moving quickly, like time fly past. Worked its magic, had a fascinating effect. Rescue him, that means save him. Mouth fell open, that means was very surprised. So here also one more question. Find words in the passage which mean the same as. So here in the passages only these words are given. So giving a quick short look, paragraph 2, if you don't want to see these things, you can go through the paragraph by your own. So giving a quick short look, para 2, that is glancing, great, para 3, that is tremendous. Turn set of bells, para 7, that is chimes, wind chimes aapne suna hoga. A new member, that is recruit. Shape with length greater than the breadth, para 10, that is rectangular. So students, up to here only we will do today, and in the next video we will take up the rest of the exercise or the other portion of the unit. Till then, complete your work, whatever work I have given you, complete that also. Thank you students, have a nice day.